A culturally specific digital platform aimed at improving the provision of health services is a result of Aboriginal co-design. Noongar man Professor Christopher Lawrence of Curtin University leads a team of researchers based at the Perth campus, the University of Melbourne and the University of Technology, Sydney. They've partnered with the Aboriginal Medical Service to develop an app to enable connection and engagement with clients at any time. The platform will provide targeted health awareness messaging and access to telehealth consultation, while also adding portability to medical records and prescription information. For patients who live great distances from health services or spend extended periods in different locations, the app will make ongoing medical care far more accessible. The first version, SWAMSmob, is set for a 2023 rollout in the region covered by the Southwest Aboriginal Medical Service. There are 8 centres providing health services across a 35,000 square kilometre area. Registered users will see the provision for men and women only spaces on the app, a culturally appropriate avenue allowing doctors and healthcare workers to deliver individual or group consultations around sensitive issues. SWAMSmob will be further localised by the use of Noongar dialects within content and interactions. Transforming health outcomes in line with cultural practice is a tangible difference that the SWAMSmob app will make to the future of Aboriginal nations. It's a practical measure in the daily lived experience that will contribute towards closing the gap.